18-year-old died in a crash in Leon County last night. The crash happened after 8 o'clock on Crawfordville Road near Oak Ridge Road. FHP says the young man, who was from Crawfordville, was driving a motorcycle and slammed into the back of a pickup truck. They're still working to figure out why the crash happened. Troopers say the truck driver has serious injuries, but they do expect him to recover.